1946. A man came in today. Horrible head trauma. He has scars all over him. He won't speak. No one knows where he's from. I think he's a soldier, but not a Nazi.
Dimwits over the years. Milking kids with more self-esteem than sense. Bonafide crazy some of them are. I mean, they talk tough. They can't back it up. That's what I like about you, Blasco. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that. All right, Blasco, back to work. Get out.
The wagon is straight ahead, dangling below the edge. I'll circle around and pick you up once you find Devon's chief research scientist and secure his identity papers. Look for a geezer in a white uniform somewhere inside the wagon.
Ah! Rescue's brother, oh God!
Rescue's brother, oh God!